Ready for the matchup. Very confident. Behind. Someone was a bit worried about this matchup.
So much so, this competitor had to deliver a cheap shot. That could create some disastrous repercussions for this competitor moving forward in this match.
Because if you can't walk, you can't fight.
Well, after a shocking surprise attack while entering, this match is finally underway.
Just overexcited for this match, that's all. They couldn't stand to wait until they actually got in the ring.
Or it was a calculated plan to get the advantage.
Well, I guess we'll just never know.
He takes control.
Oh, this is just disrespectful.
An elbow drop for added measure.
Setting up.
Nice suplex.
Vertical suplex.
Ah, what a smash.
That is just insulting.
Quick return to the ring.
Control.
Batista's loose.
Vicious shoulder tackle in the corner.
He could pin his opponent right here. Oh, he kicked out.
We'll see if this is the start of a rally.
Oh, he fights Batista back.
Now Lesnar looking for some momentum.
Brock weathered the storm and wants to hail down thunder of his own.
Well, it's the age-old question. What do you do to stop Brock Lesnar?
Well, if this guy figures it out, I sure hope he tells me. Frankly, Lesnar is so different, I'd say you might as well try anything and just see what works. Worst case, you go out swinging.
And again!
I do not see this match going on much longer with too many more moves like that from them.
You have got to be an elite physical condition to pull off something like that.
And Brock Lesnar manages to power out at 2.5.
He really thought that was it.
These competitors do not like each other point blank. They've not just let the WWE Universe know that with their words, they let them in the whole locker room know with their actions.
Speaking of the locker room, people are walking around on eggshells, trying not to throw gasoline onto this fire.
It's too late for that, Saxton.
Does the official not see him removing the turnbuckle pad?
Keep your voice down. Shoulder tackle. Batista launching a savage attack.
Looks like we found something that works against Lesnar.
Countered it just in time.
Here's the pump handle.
Suplex. Launched.
Dude, gotta find a way out and catch your breath.
Look at this, no quit whatsoever. Raining down elbows and escaping the bear hug.
He must have seen that coming.
What's coming next?
Taking their time.
Oh, that's a gut. Took the wind right out of you.
And there's the cover. And Batista pops the shoulder up.
Byron, grab your little dog and warn your aunt.
Lesnar's got this closed up. Two.
Three. Two count.
If that was not going to keep Batista down, I don't know what will.
Lesnar is pissed off now. Lesnar doesn't get paid by the hour. He wanted this to be over seconds ago.
Sky high.
Batista turns it around. Oh, no.
Oh, not to the belly.
Oh, my goodness.
From the ground up.
Power slam. For the win. There's two.
Oh, the base kicked out at two. I understand the sentiment, but now is not the time to bask in disbelief.
Oh, look at the power.
Oh, terrible landing.
He's in a bad way, guys.
He can really stand to get back as good as he's getting right about now.
Right now, Brock needs to find the forearm that has made him a dominant force.
Oh, strong impact.
Lots of potential for injury here at ringside. These superstars better be careful.
The floor, the barricades, a table. None of these things are fun to collide with.
We have seen such a physical match from these combatants, and the wear and tear is starting to show.
Now's the time where the smartest competitor needs to take advantage of the situation. Needs to figure out the quickest way to end this.
Power slam!
Watch out! They're coming towards the announce desk!
What the hell are you doing, Byron? Re-entering the ring now. What are you guys thinking?
Obviously not about the ref's count, Cole.
He leaves the ring, but he could lose this match by countout. He's got the answer for that one.
Each competitor showing they've done their homework.
Oh, look at this. I don't want to be part of these problems. Don't want to be part of this problem.
Getting up, but doesn't have a clue what's coming at him.
He gets back into the ring.
His eyes are fixated. He's looking to end this.
Action needs to return to the ring and fast. This one is headed outside, guys.
Now would be the time for everyone to clear out.
Easier said than done. They are not concerned about anyone else's well-being.
Batista gets warded off.
Oh, Lesnar from behind.
Brock Lesnar, perhaps setting up for a trifecta of Germans here. And Corey, you know what this means?
An all expenses paid trip.
Oh. That one's scouted.
Boom. It's okay. They weren't that pretty anyway.
And that might have tamed the animal there.
The beast certainly looked.
Oh, no.
Lesnar's about to end this.
Five.
Batista looks knocked out.
Is it up? The cover!
Won this match, but doing some jaw jacking. And, oh, no.
Steel chair in hand. Target on a sore sport.
Why? Why the steel chair? What? No, no, no!
Winning wasn't enough. Wants to make sure that this superstar never walks again.
This is sickening.